Good morning. Welcome to our celebration honoring Mary and all moms.
Mary, the mother of Jesus, was a mother just as many of her mothers are.
She had to take care of her son, worry about him, feed him, laugh with him, teach him, and love him. Times haven't changed in loving us. Our mothers carry on these same activities.
Please join us in our opening song, Happy Day.
Death is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. Empty cross and empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive. Face to face, I am yours, Jesus, you are mine. Endless joy, perfect peace, earthly pain finally will cease. Celebrate, Jesus is alive. Yeah, he's alive.
Holy Spirit, amen.
Dear Blessed Mother Mary, help all moms to be good mothers. Give them your peace and wisdom, strength and courage, and grace and happiness.
Be nearby when they need help. Keep them close to your son, Jesus. Help us to always show our moms how very much we love them.
Please join us praying the Hail Mary. Good job, buddy.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
A reading from a book of Proverbs.
She is strong and respected by the people. She looks forward to the future with joy. She speaks wise words.
She teaches others to be kind. She watches over her family and she's always busy.
Her children bless her. Her husband also praises her. He says, there are many excellent wives, but you're better than all of them. Charm can fool you and beauty can trick you, but a woman who respects the Lord should be praised.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please enjoy our tribute to our moms.
I love my mom because she loves me and she takes care of me.
I love my mom because she loves me and feeds me and takes care of me.
I love my mom because she's unique.
I love my mom because she feeds me and cares about me.
I love my mom because she loves me and I love her. She gives me whatever I want for my birthday.
I love my mom because
she tickles me.
She gives me milk snuggles.
She snuggles me at nighttime.
I love my mom because she's kind.
I love my mom because she's constantly taking care of me.
I love my mom because she makes me suffer.
I love my mom because she is special to me.
I love my mom because
she gives me hugs and kisses.
Forever sweet.
For things I really, really want.
I love my mom because she gives me everything.
I love you, mom.
I love my stepmom because she makes me nice meals every day.
I love my mom because she's pretty and she helps me a lot.
I love my mom because she bakes the delicious food.
I love my mom because she takes care of me.
I love my mom because
she works hard, she's kind, and she's funny. She gives me hugs and kisses.
She's kind, she works so hard.
She's very, really kind.
And
I like when she wakes up and gives me hugs.
I love you, Mom!
I love my mom because she feeds me.
I love my mom because she makes the most delicious cinnamon buns.
I love my mom because she's a hard-working mom.
I love my mom because she takes care of me.
I love my mom because
she gives me candy.
I love my mom
because
she makes good supper.
I love my mom because she's really kind to me.
I love
my mom because she takes care of me and loves me.
I love my mom because she takes care of me.
I love my mom because she takes care of me.
I love my mom because she birthed me.
I love my mom because
she gives me lots of candy.
She cleans my messes up.
She makes me good supper.
I love my mom!
I love my mom because
she gives me cuddles at night.
Because she's pretty.
And she takes care of me.
I love you, my mom!
I love my mom because she makes the best supper.
I love my mom because she takes care of me.
And warm and loved and fed. But today's your special day, it was my turn instead. So I got up at 5 a.m., I've been working hard since then. Some things I didn't get quite right, next year I'll try again. Just for you I did my best to cut my own hair. Some places came out pretty good and some are kind of bare. I washed all your nicest clothes, but the washer wasn't free. So I used the dishwasher, pretty smart of me. Remember, no one's perfect, every kid has faults. Remember, it's the thought that counts more than the results. My heart was in the right place, even though I did it wrong. It was all to say on Mother's Day, my love for you is strong. I vacuumed really quietly, I didn't use the power. I cleaned your dirty iPad screen, I held it in the shower. But all the ceilings, it was easy with the mop. Now the carpet's painted too with cool rainbow drops. I answered all your work emails with just leave me alone. And we gave a prince from Scandinavia a loan. I watered all the houseplants with the garden hose. I forgot to turn it off, sometimes that's how it goes. Remember, no one's perfect, every kid has faults. Remember, it's the thought that counts more than the results. My heart was in the right place, even though I did it wrong. It was all to say on Mother's Day, my love for you is strong. Your car shiny inside and out with lots of olive oil. Who knew that oatmeal splatters up so high and far on boil? I tried to make you orange juice, but I spilled it on the floor. I tried to fry you bacon, we don't have a stove no more. Since you can't really cook this week, I called the pizza place. I emptied out the fridge and freezer, so there's enough space. They should be here any time, 2 dozen pizza pies. I paid with your credit card, I hope that you're surprised. Remember, no one's perfect, every kid has faults. Remember, it's the thought that counts more than the results. My heart was in the right place, even though I did it wrong. It was all to say on Mother's Day, my love for you is strong. My heart was in the right place, even though I did it wrong. It was all to say on Mother's Day, my love for you is strong. It was all to say on Mother's Day, my love for you is strong.
The response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Poor Pope Francis, give him strength as he prays for us. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
the mothers and caregivers of the world.
That their work may be seen in a truly important job, we pray to the Lord.
For all those grandmothers, aunts, and sisters, we pray for all those women who have helped our mothers and share a special place in our lives. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the mothers who are sick,
help them to feel your healing love. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the moms who volunteer at a school,
we appreciate all you do to help our school be such an amazing place to learn. We pray to the Lord.
For all those that we love but no longer see,
may God bring them into the joy of His kingdom. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. God, our Creator, thank you for... God, our Creator, thank you for bringing us together to celebrate this special day, to honor Mary, mothers, and all women who care for us. Open our eyes to the gifts you have given us.
We pray that all these special women will continue to help us and guide us every day. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son. Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please join us in our closing song by Lighthouse.
Wrestling in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. My lighthouse, I will trust the promise. You will carry me safe to shore. I'll rise and sing.
Wow. You guys did an amazing job of being reverent, participating, and praying with us today. Thank you. Thank you. Give yourselves a clap. Good job. You made an amazing audience. I hope you enjoyed it. The kindergartens and the grade threes, they worked so hard. So let's hear it for Kindergarten Noble. And the grade threes were practicing so very hard to be servant leaders and to help and to guide the kinders. So thank you so much, grade threes. Beautiful job. And thank you oh so much to our behind the scenes technical support. So thank you to Miss McPherson and Madame. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thank you to our parents and special guests and to everyone at home. Hopefully you were able to see this and enjoy this. She's giving me the thumbs up. Yep, she says it was good. And if they weren't able to join us at 10:30, it will be there to view afterwards as well. So if someone in your family was unable to view the celebration, they can view it later on from home. All right, well, thank you so much for joining us. I'm going to ask that our special guests, if you could just hang back for 1 minute. We do have something else for you, but we will let our K's to 3's head back. So kindergarten, if you want to stand up, you guys can head out first. Oh, yeah, sorry, just kindergarten able. You guys are good. And grade 1's, if you want to head out as well.